Hello, I'm Fiona from Twinkle Teaches.
Are you looking for a fun and engaging way to teach early years children about floating and sinking? Stay tuned because we might have the perfect lesson video for you. Join Twinkle teacher Maxine as she first explains the difference between items that float and those that sink. Then children will love this engaging science experiment. Can they help the toy person to reach the other side of the water? Which material should he make a boat from? Maxine tests out lots of different materials of boats, prompting children to decide if it will sink or float. This is a great way to help children make predictions and develop their talking and listening skills as they can pause the video to have a think about whether the boat will float or sink. Finally, can children use what they've learned to answer the questions in this lovely animated plenary activity? Can they say if the items will float or sink? To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkle Teaches before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkle website and select online lesson videos.
I hope you find that useful. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.